As we were familiarizing ourselves with the hub, we heard grand stories of the mighty Deathclaw roaming the wastes, preying on innocent caravans. And for the good of the community, we put our faith in the shotguns at our side, and we headed to take care of the Deathclaw. Whoops, I need to put the shotgun away before I have to use the shotgun. Okay. Now, I just see what there is to do in the hub. Yes. How can I be of service? What is this place? This is the hub. It's a trade center for the wastes. It's the biggest city I know of. You can find just about anything you could want here. I can't read that. And if you're looking for work, this is the place to be. Seems like just about everyone here is looking to hire you for something, be it legal or not. Where would I go to get a job? You could just about ask anyone here in the hub, or you can check one of the job bulletin boards. There are a few of them around the hub. Definitely more jobs than people here. Thank you. Goodbye. That is very true. It's a, I know with some of the ones I've done, they're not the greatest. I thought I was that character for a second. But at the same time, it's very much just like, eh, I like to, you know, I have some simple things. I try to do like the basic like emotion ones. They're not great. But at the same time, it's like, eh, they exist now. Hello, friend. Deputy Tony Fry at your service. Yeah, like, what is this place? And nice to meet you. Bye. What is this place? Oh, a newcomer. Welcome to the hub. You've reached the biggest city on the coast. Heck, maybe the biggest city in the world for all we know. I thought you were part of the caravan. Did you come in with them? I don't remember if I originally did. So I'm going to say, no. That's surprising. It's been pretty rough out there, especially with the missing caravans. We are safe now. Just stay away from the Maltese Falcon. It's like a gang. That's why. I was just like, that's a really weird name. It's because it's a gang name. They're a bunch of troublemakers. Decker and his crew. Who's Decker? He owns the Malt. Oh, maybe it's not a gang name. Maybe it's a bar name. He owns the Maltos Falcon in the merchant bar. Okay, maybe it's not a bar. Still might be a bar. Maybe it's a shop. But I wouldn't associate with him if you want to stay out of trouble. He's nothing but a murdering animal. But the sheriff won't let me arrest him without proof. Hey, I got. Let me just cut back to Junktown, where I acted as a detective to gain proof. Could you say that again, please? This time, in my coat pocket. Not for any reason, but you know. What was that about the missing caravans? It's a tragedy, really. Some caravans have turned up missing. Butch over at the Fargo Raiders is offering a reward for information or something. You should check out at the merchant market if you're interested. Honestly, it really is that kind of thing. It's also like all the people in it have to have like some interesting like combo to their name. Where can I make some money? Why, that would be in the merchant market, a few miles south of here. Didn't realize that it was so big that it was literal miles. Like, you could go south, or miles south to get to the, I guess this is like a proper city, then. A few miles south. Two of the caravan houses are located there. The third is farther south. I'd recommend the Fargo Traders. They pay well, and they're not too crazy. It's like, I have a crime to report. I don't have a crime to report. As far as I know, there hasn't been anything that's happened. Oh, Maltese Falcon. It is a bar. Hello and welcome to the Fargo Traders. How may we help you? I'm looking for work. You're looking for work, are you? You look all right. Well, you should probably talk to Butch. He's through the door behind me. Dooby dooby doo bap. Dooby dooby dee bap bap.
What do you want?
I do enjoy voice characters because they've already done the work for me. Need to ask a few questions.
Time is money, chit chat is not money. You hear about the job or what?
Yes.
Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger, and get the details.
Okay, thanks. I at least remember that from my previous playthrough enough that like he won't do anything. He'll be just like, no, go talk to my second. I will not talk to you. It's like, okay. Job pays 500 hub bucks. When you can tell Butch exactly what has happened to all of the caravans that have disappeared recently, so collect any proof you might find. I personally think it's those damn water merchants, or those gun freaks of the Brotherhood of Steel. Butch thinks it's some Claw of Death. I thought that said Clown of Death, hence I was really confused. Though it kind of makes a little bit more sense. Oh, actually. Claw of Death. Death Claw. Okay, that makes more sense. Or something. Check with Beth. She would know more about it. Where's Beth? Beth's right out that door and down to the right. She runs our weapon shop. Tell her you're working for us and you'll get a 15% discount. That's the Brotherhood of Steel. They're really strange. They wear warship technology or something like that. They have a hell of a lot of firepower. They could easily take out a caravan. They're to the northwest. I've gotten better at doing the voices for the different like NPCs and stuff because there's been a few too many games where I've just like I've ended up just not actually talking and just reading it. There'd just be too much dead space. So like I've gotten better at making sure I do character voices. Why, hello. It's nice to see you again. What can I do for you today? Just left. Missed me already? Da, 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 da. Can I ask you some questions? Of course you can. Don't be silly. Da, 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 da. Da. What's the word on the street about the missing caravan? Some people think the water merchants are responsible, but I don't think so. I think it was that darn Deathclaw, maybe the people over at the Brotherhood of Steel. Why don't you think it's the water merchants? Because, like I've been telling everyone, they had a few caravans disappear, too. Nothing like what's happening to the Fargo traders. But they have been affected. Why would it happen to the Fargo traders more than the others? Bad luck? I don't know. Maybe they're traveling along different routes than the others. Maybe because they aren't as heavily guarded as a Crimson Caravan. Can't read that fast. But they might have better cargo than the water merchants. Who knows? There doesn't seem to be any clear difference between the three. What exactly is it, Evan? Deathclaw is the most evil thing to rise out of the ashes after the war. Some say it's a powerful ghost from the war that haunts the land. It's no good. I can't read that fast. It's no ghost. It's as real as you and me. It's 20 feet tall with teeth as big as your arm. Do you know anything else about the Deathclaw? Well, I know this old mutant in Old Town named Harold. He's seen it. He's the only one that's seen it and lived. The only one that's seen it and lived. Uncle Slappy over in Old Town talks about it sometimes, but he's just crazy old fool. Who do you think it, or why do you think it was the Brotherhood of Steel? Why? You don't know? I heard that they make human sacrifice and do all sorts of other terrible things. Really? I had no idea. You never know what's the person. You never know what a person's really like behind closed doors. You gotta be careful with who you associate yourself with. Was there anything else you needed? Nope, that is it. Goodbye. Sometimes it is just hard for me to read. So every so often I'll just have times like that where I'm like, I'm trying to read the best I can. Doesn't end too well. Ooh, pretty stuff. Why is the moon? Beth told me to talk to you about the Death Claw. Beth. Shoo, shoo, Beth. Like Harold. You talk Harold. Harold tell you story. Sloppy help then. Okay. I'll talk to Harold first. Yep, he's crazy. She did say it was a mutant, so.
Spare change, old friend, old pal. Can you help a poor mutant down on his luck?
Yeah. F25. Good luck.
Oh, kind of you, friend. Very kind. You know, if I could clear the gunk out of there, you just might find a tear in old Harold's eye.
I need info on the Death Claw, and I hear you are the man.
Ooh, that thing. Friend, that is Nightmare City. Why the hell are you asking about that?
Like, what? Just kill it. If it ends up ca- if it catches up with me, I want to know what to do.
Okay. Well, it's like a damn big man is what it is. Got spikes and claws that can cut through the heaviest armor. But don't let the size fool you. It's quick.
Any weaknesses?
Well, from what I've heard, maybe whack it in the head. I'd try the eyes. Of course, there's a problem there.
What kind of problem?
You can't look at him. It is said the Deathclaw can hypnotize just by looking. Then it walks up and boom, you're it.
Interesting. Because I don't think that mechanic has been utilized ever in a Fallout game. Maybe it has in Fallout 1, and I never found
it. You're gonna need it.
But it certainly is just like, I don't think I actually have. I talked with Harold. The Deathclaw sounds pretty nasty. What can you tell me about it? Deathclaw, oh no, Deathclaw. Come on, what do you know about the Deathclaw? Deathclaw scary, really scary. Looks neat though. Wanna see it? You can take me to the Deathclaw? Yeah, Deathclaw, Deathclaw. Going to see Deathclaw.
Our brave hero ventures into the den of the Deathclaw to valiantly slay the foul beast, but only doom comes across them again and again.
Thank you for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, feel free to hit the like button. It really helps out the channel. And if you really enjoyed, consider subscribing to the channel so you can see future videos as well as past ones. And on the screen now, you can find other videos of mine as well as the previous video. Until next time, have a wonderful life. Bye-bye!